Walking out of hospital without my baby both times was probably the hardest thing I've had to do. I've never felt so empty. Speaking to someone who's been through it before helps you cope by making it normal.
Visit miraclebabies.org.au.